The second that you stop getting in your own way, and you're kind to yourself, and you're graceful with yourself, it's crazy to see how you blossom and what you can find out about yourself.